You see this, Nacht?
What about it? What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Something's amiss. Come on. Temper.
Safety first, everybody!
Hey, Nacht! Warp drive! Nacht!
No more, Mr. Nice Guy! Watch this! Nacht rules!
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. Exercise due caution.
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Thank you.
a day's work.
Rather enormous.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
Gladio!
The odds are against us.
I'll say. Get back!
Want some?
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Gotcha!
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them! Ha!
Uh-huh!
Take cover and heal up, Narc!
Watch yourself, Noct.
You know.
Heads up, everyone.
One shot.
We're sorely overmatched, Noct. Let us retreat. How are we?
Getting by.
Don't get killed.
Pardon.
No.
Say your prayers.
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Gladio, do it! Watch out!
We've got him on the ropes now!
Sure. I can do this.
Gotcha!
The takedown.
No holding back.
Iggy, look out.
Hey! Say your prayers.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
No room for error.
Remember, just a stone.
Knocked!
Try this!
Don't look so high. Is it poison? Here I am! Good. Never knew I hit him.
Get poisoned or something.
Pato, you're out!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Pato!
Whoa!
We lost you for a second.
Gladio! Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Say your prayers!
Say!
Nice work, Gladio!
Get lost! Yep!
Hands now! Gladio, do it!
You're on fire today!
No big deal. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
So what'll it be today?